Hi everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to solve the error type error cannot read properties of undefined reading and above it is displaying your key and your request.body name. So I'll be showing you how to solve this. So before going to the video, if you want to watch the entire CRUD operation by using Node JS MongoDB and Postman, you can click on the card that is appearing above. So the reason why we are getting this error is because we have forgotten to add this particular thing, okay? It's app.useExpress.json. So whenever we are going to post data, so to be honest, I am getting this error when I try to like post some data by using Postman through my MongoDB database through Node.js. So whenever we are posting data in the form of a JSON, we need to make use of app.useExpress.json. All right. So just include this line like below your app. So don't like add it at the first line. Add it after you have like defined your app variable. So app.useExpress.json, and super careful, you need to add this circular bracket over here. So now I will just save it. And let me just now again go and rerun it. And if I just now go to my Postman and send it, so I'll be getting posted and here I won't be getting any errors now. And the other way you could have like got, you're getting this error is because here you need to have JSON format and raw. So be careful, this is going to be JSON format and not text or any other format over here. And basically then you need to just check your code. So this is the post code that I'm having. You need to check your schema and post. You need to be like careful in defining the variable name over here. This should be, this particular variable name should be say exactly same as the variable name that you are like using here. So be careful there. Even if there is some lowercase or uppercase letters, you need to be like careful. So I think these are the reasons why we are getting this error, and I hope you would have found this video useful. I've also done many other tutorials in Node.js, MongoDB, MySQL, C, C++, Java, Python, UML diagrams. So do check other videos off my channel. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.